First, you just want to right click, go to device manager, not disk management. And then you want to look for system devices. I'll zoom in here for you. System devices, and just click the drop down. Once you click the drop down, you want to look for Intel Management Engine Interface. You want to right click and disable it. I already have it disabled. I tried it out and the battery has been maintaining if and when you shut down your computer or if you close the laptop.